just centimetre.
About 4.5 upwards.
Exactly, but what we said was before though, on upper bounds, it really should be 34.499999 recurring, which is far too difficult to work with, so we take 34.5. Even though we know that that would round to 35, that is your upper bound. Okay? Now, if I got two other things measured to the nearest whole centimetre, one is 10 and one is 15, what's the smallest the X could be? If it's measured to the nearest whole centimetre, sorry? 9.5 and 10.5.
14.5.
Now, the question...